My name is Staff Sergeant Trevino.
Currently, I am at SOI West, Lima Company. I'm the platoon commander for Reception Platoon.
Lima Company has a very diverse responsibility in the Marine Corps. Here we have to do quite a few things. One would be reception, which handles the processing of all Marines coming straight out of the MCRD. We get them back in the mindset of being a Marine, and we get them ready, and then after that, they begin their mission to train.
They learn everything from land navigation to basic weapons. Machine guns, whether it be a 240 machine gun, 50 cal, they will learn the TOW system, the saber system. They will learn mortar systems, as well as every other possible scenario. Everyone will become a combat-ready Marine before they leave SOI.
Stop!
One arm, stop!
Easy Street 17!
Easy Street 17!
Remove!
Remove!
Replace!
Replace!
Retain!
Retain!
Stop that 4-4 release!
Stop that 4-4 release!
You take your arm out of the center. Yes, sir.
Good combat sets, get him up!
Open it up.
Hi, Sergeant.
Push to your right! I don't need you to be...
You can't make that work for you, right?
Right,
is that why you're here?
Right.
Release!
Retain!
Retain!
Slap hot release!
Slap hot release!
What?
What is your question?
I'm
not saying! I'm not saying!
I'm not saying!
I'm not saying!
I'm not saying!
I'm not
saying!
I'm not saying! I'm not saying!
I'm not saying! I'm not saying! I'm
Remove!
The pants are adjusted by these straps at the bottom here. Understood?
Yes, yes sir. Right.
You went over the sling. You went over the sling.
Make condition four. Don't be too selfish. Don't be too selfish. Face to your right. Hurry up quickly. Your other brothers, they need to train right now.
I am
sorry. Face to your right.
Stop to the head. Two shots to the chest. One to the head. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Let's just go over the failure build and the head shot. You hear me?
Yes, sir!
Press. Come in.
Next drill.
Right?
A failure build to the head. Come on!
If I'm more used to grabbing it like this, can I face it off the way? If I grab like this and pull it up?
No, look, you try your body. Way, this is okay? The time the where you're going to pay attention to right? Combat.
Yes, sir!
We're going to go through the whole thing.
Yes,
I repeat after me. Appellate, you understand?
Yes, sir.
And you're going to actually utilize it. Going to go?
Yes, sir.
Excuse me.
Can you?
Cut far side security. Last Marine, cut far side security. Ready? Go.
Head count. North, we have Ragged Point Road. Good to go. Come through here. This is our assembly area. From here, we've got Ragged Point Road that goes through.
Key terrain. LZ Parrot is located in the vicinity of 7, 6, 8, 3, 8, 9. LZ Parrot. That's right there. Objective Alpha. Good to go.
Sorry.
Objective. Foot movement is restricted in our AO. Wheeled vehicles are a go on all improved roads. Restricted areas are not a go.
In fact, the enemy will defend long enough to get the command element out
within their area to maximize their individual defensive positions and provide cover and concealment for their route and their movement out of their defensive position. Arms assets on Company Objective Alpha and Company Objective Bravo. Because of the thick vegetation, we're going to have to go to a ranger file and then back to a tactical column. Good to go?
Yes, sir.
Second fire team will be from the second berm all the way to the end of third berm. You guys are going to be spread out about 10 meters between each other. Good to go?
Yes, Sergeant.
0300 defense, we dug in back there where we're at for IFEX. Another piece of a puzzle. While you're out here for IFEX, all those pieces come together and we have one big picture, right? You got suppression from mortars on the enemy. They can't move their pin down. We open up with machine gun. They're in the beaten zone of the machine gun. We just put them in another fix. They can't move from the position they're in, right? They have to stay down, seek cover, and then that's where us as 0311 come in. We close the gap with the enemy and can carry out that last 500 meters of the fight.
Thank you.
Team shift roll!
Began their transformation from being citizens of this great country to protectors of this great country. Today, given by Chapman and Chrysler, and please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. West Virginia, assigned to duty with 2nd Battalion, 8th Marine Regiment, Camp Lejeune, North Carolina.
I'm sure there were some momentary thoughts that went through your mind. So to assure you that we are going to take care of this young Marine, I want to go back through his